Hello guys, it's I'm Noob, and so the new adventure begins in ROTF because I am doing a new account experience, so I have to start from nothing. So now I'll take wizard. And in this episode I'll be trying to level up and max a little bit. Trying to not die. That would be a shit start for the new account experience. So you got life potion. It sells for 150, I think. So this dungeon drops D14 items and some expensive stuff. Oh yeah, oof. So that's what I get if I go in dungeon with level 4 character. Now I'll use Supreme skin. Maybe it will bring me some luck. Blue bag, D4 defense ring, and some potions. I've always been shit with long range characters like Wizard, Huntress, Archer, Necro, Ninja. My favorite character is Warrior and Paladin. With right gear, the Paladin and Warrior is OP. Trying to find some fame drain, maybe, or some XP drain. d4 attack. Trying to play safely because I don't want to die again. Two potions and old coin. People always drop stuff on floor, like D9 and stuff like that. Okay, that archer sucks. He doesn't even paralyze it. Okay, this is epic. D5 health ring on level 17. That's pretty dope. And I didn't expect it at all. Okay, I got paralyzed.